With GAT Flow, you can edit and set up a new email signature for a group of users in bulk. To begin, select Configuration and choose Flow. When you log in, choose Create Workflow. Now we can name our workflow. I'll type Signature Tutorial. For workflow type, I'll choose Modify. Clicking Next will move us on. Now we have to choose the user or group to apply this to. When searching for a group, a pop-up window will appear, allowing you to select the users you wish to exclude. Once you've chosen the users, you can select Add. You will then be shown a list of all users who will be given the new signature. Here you can review and make any changes in case you miss a user. Now select Proceed to Actions. Find and click the Set User Signature option from the left-hand menu. You can now add your email signature. You can also use these set variables to customize the signature. Using this option, you can switch to the HTML editor. Once your signature is finished, you can proceed to send your request for approval. Your GAT Unlock security officer will need to approve the request you have made. Once approved, the signature will be applied to your users. If you enjoyed this GAT Labs video, please like and subscribe and ring the bell for regular updates. You can also get a free 15-day trial of GAT Plus by following the link in the description.